Retired teacher Cristeta Vicente has been diagnosed with breast cancer. But she never underwent an operation because for her, it simply cost too much. But what's more worrying is that even her intake of maintenance medicines is limited. She spends at least 3,000 pesos a month for her medication. She depends on her daughter for support. And when ends don't meet, she is left with no choice. Cristeta is just one of the many Filipinos who may feel relief should the palace sign an executive order imposing a maximum drug retail price, or MDRP, for certain types of medicine, which include drugs against hypertension, cancer, psoriasis, and asthma. The MDRP sees a price slash of up to 50% off drug prices. The MDRP has been consistently opposed by the Pharmaceutical and Healthcare Association of the Philippines, or PHAP. But on Wednesday, the group said manufacturers are willing to decrease the prices of 150 types of drugs up to 75% as an alternative to the MDRP. The Health Department welcomed the proposal. Health Undersecretary Eric Domingo says this only proves one thing.
Makikita naman natin na maaari naman palang babaan ang presyo.
But the PHAP maintains drug prices in the country are already competitive.
We actually have evidence that yung medicines natin dito are comparable, no, with Thailand and Malaysia. There are many cancer medicines that already have generic equivalents.
PHAP says what it wants the health department to understand is that there is an alternative to the MDRP.
Mag-usap muna lang tayo. It's not just the cost of medicines that is what patients are concerned with. It's the cost of total health care. Baka naman hindi kailangan mag-MRP.
We have to study kung ano yung conditions na nakalagay doon sa kanilang offer. When we say maximum drug retail price, yung presyo na yon fixed kahit saan mo siya bilhin.
But for people like Cristeta, what's more important is that she is able to access and regularly take her medication in order to extend her own life. Rafael Bosano, ABS-CBN News.